You're scrolling YouTube when suddenly a full-size humanoid robot launches into a perfect standing backflip and lands like it's rehearsing for a superhero movie. That robot is the PHYBOT M1, officially introduced in a 39-second video, and its creators are calling it the most powerful humanoid robot ever built. A big claim, but the footage certainly supports it. The 5'8" electric humanoid comes from PHYBOT, a company founded by Tsinghua University alumni. The M1 weighs just 132 pounds, runs on a high-performance 72-volt system, and uses both an NVIDIA Jetson Orin and Intel Core i7 to process the world around it. It's packed with 3D LiDAR, stereo cameras, 32 degrees of freedom, and enough power density to jump, flip, and land with impressive control. According to PHYBOT, the robot can output over 10 kilowatts of power in a single burst, about the same as giving a human-sized robot its own motorcycle moment. Lab tests recorded torque of 530 Nm, and real-world demos show the robot handling rough terrain, lifting up to 45 pounds and carrying over 110 pounds on its back. But here's what's actually worth paying attention to. This type of strength-forward humanoid design is aimed at real work. Think logistics, construction support, disaster response, and industrial sites where humans face risk or repetition. For businesses across the US, robots like the M1 represent future teams that are faster, safer, and able to take on physical demanding tasks without fatigue. If you're someone looking to stay ahead, whether you're in engineering, operations, or just watching where the job market is heading, robots like the M1 hint at where productivity and opportunity will shift in the next 5 years. Boston Dynamics' Atlas is still the agility leader. Tesla's Optimus is redefining dexterity and safety. Unitree's H1 focuses on efficiency and mobility. The M1 is positioning itself as a strength champion.